Various kinds of Thai banana preparations. Welcome to Anis Anis channel. The word is cooking or food review. Hello pals, meet again with me Anis. In this video, I will discuss various kinds of processed Thai bananas that are delicious and easy to make at home. Thai bananas have a soft and sweet texture, making them suitable as a base for a variety of dishes. From dessert to snack. Okay, let's start. Let's go. 1. Red banana cheese and chocolate topping. Who does like red bananas? Cheese and chocolate topping will add a savory taste to your red bananas. How to make it's very easy. Peel bananas. Then split the banana into two parts. After that, put the bananas into the flour mixture. Then fry until brown. Sprinkle with grated cheese and grated chocolate and add honey or sugar as a sweetener. Banana cheese ready to be enjoyed. 2. Thai banana smoothie. If you like fresh drink, try making a Thai banana smoothie. It's easy. Cut Thai banana and blend together with milk, yogurt, or other fruit according to taste. Add ice cubes and stir until well blended. Thai banana smoothie is ready to be served. Three, Thai pancake banana pancakes. Thai pancakes are very popular and easy to make. This time, we will add the banana slices to the pancake batter. Mix flour, baking powder, sugar, milk, eggs, and the bananas that have been cut into pieces. Fry the pancake together until lightly browned and serve with honey or maple syrup. Banana tea pancakes are ready to be enjoyed. 4. Banana tea bread pudding. Banana tea bread pudding is dessert that is suitable for cold water. To make banana tea bread pudding, cut the bread and then add the Thai banana slices. Mix milk, sugar, egg, and vanilla in a bowl and then pour it over the bread and bananas. In the oven for 30 minutes or until cooked. Banana Thai bread pudding is ready to be enjoyed. Five, banana Thai ice cream. Modans love ice cream. Try making your own Thai banana ice cream at home. Mix Thai bananas that have been cut with sweetened condensed milk and blend until smooth. Add whipped cream and stir until smooth. Put in the freezer and let it sit for a few hours. Thai banana ice cream is ready to eat. Those are some preparations that we can make with banana tea. Besides being delicious, processed Thai banana are also easy to make and are perfect for eating anywhere and anytime. Try some of these recipes at home and enjoy the sensation of delicious and fresh Thai bananas. See you in the next video. Thank you.